Now, if you're not already familiar with the Internet of Things, it won't be long until you are. IT research firm Gartner says revenue generated by hardware and service providers in this sector will top $300 billion in 2020. But why look so far ahead? Koreans have already started to integrate the concept into their daily lives, and our Laah Hyun-kyung reports there's much more to come.
Connecting physical objects through the Internet and creating new information and business models, it's called the Internet of Things. Here's an example. Footage is recorded through numerous surveillance cameras on expressways, and data is collected. But instead of simply having the two pieces of information relayed, the Internet is used to help connect the two and provide authorities better control of the traffic system. And there will be many more examples to list in the future, with the concept evolving into what's called the Internet of Everything.
Some of the key things that I've learned today is that there'll be massive improvements in terms of efficiency. For example, using energy usage to make the planet more green. Also improvements in agriculture, making of food and so forth, where we keep track of rainfall, appropriate fertilization and so forth, to maximally use our agricultural capacity given climate change and everything else.
For that, Internet connectivity and the availability of wireless and cellular networks are critical. And it doesn't hurt that Korea has a state-of-the-art mobile network system.
But even with advanced Internet connectivity, there are still many more hurdles that not only Korea but the global markets need to overcome before this concept becomes a full part of our daily lives.
The format in which data is sent to networks is not standardized. People will feel the actual effects only if related businesses can agree on a standardized protocol for developing technologies and devices.
The Korean government plans to inject $50 million into fostering the Internet of Things market in 2014. Although experts say it will take years, if not generations, for the Internet of Everything to be fully commercialized globally, they also agree that the market for the Internet of Things in Korea is very close to being realized. Laah Hyun-kyung, Arirang News.